Hello, and welcome to Moisture Matters, the show where we take your everyday and not so everyday objects and test them to see which has more moisture. Today we're testing flour. Which do you think has more moisture, rice flour or garbanzo bean flour? Let's find out. For today's test, we're using store-bought rice and garbanzo bean flour by Bob's Red Mill. Both types of flour were kept in their original packaging prior to testing, after which time they were transferred to mason jars. Since the flours were already finely ground, no extra sample prep was needed. We selected the correct test program and followed the on-screen instructions to place the sample pan on the pan support and zero the balance. We then used a sieve to sprinkle approximately 3 grams of flour onto the sample pan and closed the lid to start each test. Baked goods across the world depend on the quality of their individual ingredients, one of which is flour. And while no two flours are alike, one thing they all have in common is that moisture matters and must be monitored throughout the production process. Flour is sold in bulk, so too little moisture in flour means that producers are selling more flour for less money. On the other hand, too much moisture in flour can cause it to turn rancid from an increased level of free fatty acids. It can also cause the organisms naturally present in flour to grow, making the flour smell and taste as if it has gone bad. Even after the flour passes quality inspection and is packaged and sent off to consumers or manufacturers of baked goods, its moisture content can change. Because of this, many manufacturers of baked goods will test the moisture content and other factors of incoming flour before it is added to their production line. As you can see from our analysis, the rice flour has approximately 1.3 times more moisture than the garbanzo bean flour. This could be due to differences in moisture content of raw ingredients or due to differences in drying specifications, production processes, storage, or transportation conditions. Thanks for joining us on Moisture Matters. We hope you learned something today, or at least enjoyed watching us test the moisture content of rice flour and garbanzo bean flour. If you did, let us know by liking, commenting, and subscribing. And remember, in matters of moisture, nothing matters more than moisture matters. If you like this video, click on the box to the left to check out some of our other Moisture Matters videos. Have something you want us to test? Suggest the next Moisture Matters topic by clicking on the box to the right.